Meditate day and night. If you read Joshua chapter 1 verse 8, it talks about meditate day and night. Now, in Psalm 1 verse 2, it says it will bless you because you will meditate day and night. You are keeping the law of God. Blessed is the man that keep the law, that meditate it. Now, just to meditate on the word of God, you are blessed. Amen. Just to meditate on the word of God, you are blessed. You might be thinking it's a stress to study the word of God, but in the sight of God, there is a blessing allocated to you. Amen. You might be thinking that as I'm studying the word of God, I am stressing myself, but in the sight of God, there is a blessing allocated to you just by studying, just by meditating. Not just that one alone. In Joshua 1 verse 8, the studying you are making, the meditation you are doing, the Bible says it again that at the end point of your meditation, you are going to be prosperous and you will have good success. Amen. When you study the scripture and you understand what the scripture says, you will not want to miss a line of it. You want to follow the scripture order by order. You want to do according to what it says. And when you do according to what the scripture says, you can hold God to answer. God, you said it in your word that if I study, if I meditate day and night, if I meditate day and night, you will give me good success and you will make my ways prosperous. What's happening? Amen. Then we will hear a voice from heaven. I pray the Lord helps in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Study the word of God. Follow God's order. Follow God's order. You can't do anything without the order of God. You can't do anything without the things of God. The end point of this is that we should seek first the kingdom of God. Seeking first the kingdom of God is much. Studying the word is a vital thing. Praying is a vital thing. I come to understand. When we already opened heaven, that Jesus said, at least pray in tongues 1 hour. And I was just laughing. There was a book I read, 20 Benefits of Tongues. And the man that wrote the book says, if you can be praying in tongues 1 hour every day, I tried one day, the second day I did not. Amen. So if I had been doing it consistently, what would have happened? Amen.
Amen.
So everything about the scripture is consistently. Amen. That is why the Bible says meditate day and night consistently. If you are studying the word of God, don't miss a day. If you are reading the Bible, don't miss a day. If you are praying, don't miss a day. Even if it's just 5 minutes you are doing, don't miss a day. Then you know the power of consistency. See, I pray the Lord help us in Jesus' name.